How did he, Boris, describe her to you?
One word maybe that will be recurring in it. Pshyco, Sue Gray, would be part of it. And there was a sense that she lacked perspective as to what he had done. There's a sense you'll get the words, but, you know, towards the end, I think he rightfully thought that there was no perspective and things were completely out of all proportion in the way, you know, Partygate was viewed.